Industry Data Analytics latest published patient temperature management devices market scope, demand and growth outlook 2021 to 2026. Patient temperature management allows the treatment to a patient by maintaining and achieving the normal temperature range of 96.8 degrees Fahrenheit and 99.5 degrees Fahrenheit in order to avoid hypothermia or hyperthermia. Hyperthermia affects the patient by attacking their central nervous system, while in hypothermia the healing time is prolonged and risks go higher during surgeries. In 2020, the global patient temperature management devices market size was $1,484.3 million, and it is expected to reach $2,003.8 million by the end of 2027, with a CAGR of 4.3% during 2021 to 2027. Few of the important patient temperature management devices market players are 3M Healthcare, ZOLL Medical, Medtronic, Stryker, C, Arbard, and many others. Key highlights. The top players in the market are ZOLL Medical, 3M Healthcare, Stryker, CR Bard, Medtronic and Smiths Medical, holding a share of around 60%. North America remains the largest consumer with around 46% market share, while Europe is in the second place with a market share of 25%. Hospitals end user segment to exhibit a CAGR of 5.2% during the assessment period. Furthermore, the global patient temperature management devices market is divided by types and by applications. Thank you for watching us. For more information, visit us at industrydataanalytics.com.